Gonna color the mother. Is this the mother?
No.
Is this the mother?
No.
Is this the mother?
No.
Is this the mother?
Yes.
Yes. So we are gonna color the mother. Good boys and girls. The second question is, match each body part to its proper place. Where shall we join the eyes? To the
head.
We are gonna join the eyes to the head. Where shall we join the nose and mouth? To the head. Where shall we join arms? To the
body.
Body. Good boys and girls. Where shall we join the legs? To the body. Good boys and girls. The third question is, color the Lebanese flag. Boys and girls, what are the colors of Lebanese flag? Red, green, white. Good boys and girls. So we are gonna color the Lebanese flag with red. Miss, what we have here in the middle? What do we have here in the middle? What do we call this?
Cedar
tree. So, what is the color of cedar tree? What is the colors of the color of cedar tree? Green. Yes, green. Good boys and girls. Cross out the bad habits. Look, what are these girls doing? Tell me. They are hugging each other. Is it good or bad habit?
Good.
So, we're not gonna cross it out, okay? Look at the second picture. What are these boys doing? They are hitting each other. Is it good or bad?
Bad.
So we are gonna cross it out. Look here. What is this girl doing? She doesn't want to eat healthy food. Is it good or bad?
Bad.
So we are gonna cross it out. Oh, look here. He's a dirty man. He's eating in a bad way. Is it good or bad habit?
Bad.
So we are gonna cross it out. Look, look, look here. As this good boy is brushing his teeth. Is it good or bad?
Good.
The last one. What's this girl doing? She's eating healthy food. Is it good or bad habit?
Good.
Good boys and girls. Match the objects that start with sound up to letter A. Does the apple start with sound up? Yes. So we are gonna join the apple to sound up. Does the butterfly start with sound up?
No.
Does the fish start with sound up?
No.
Does the ant start with sound up?
Yeah.
Yes. Good boys and girls. Look here. We are gonna trace. Then we write sound up. Boys and girls, help me to follow the dots. We're gonna make a circle. Then a tail. Okay, this way. Help me to do it. Good boys and girls. Color the objects that start with sound K. Does the cat start with sound K? Yes. So we are gonna color it. Does the teddy bear start with sound K?
No.
Does the flower start with sound K?
No.
What we have here? This is a frog. Does the frog start with sound K?
No.
Does the crab start with sound K?
No.
Yes, so we're gonna color it. Does the drum start with sound K? And depends.
No.
Does the curtain start with sound K? Yeah, so we're gonna color it. What we have here? This is a ball. Okay, does the ball start with sound K?
No.
Does the airplane start with sound K?
No.
So we are not gonna color it. Look here, we are gonna trace then write sounds K. Okay, we are gonna make a semi circle and we follow the dots. Good boys and girls. This way, this way. In math, we are gonna draw a circle around the box that contains one flower. How many boxes do I have here?
Three
boxes. Okay, let's see. How many flowers this box contain?
Let's count all together.
1, 2, 3. Is it contain one flower?
No.
So we are not gonna put a circle around this box. Look here. How many flowers do I have in this box? Let's count all together. 1, 2. Do I circle it?
No.
Look here, look. How many flowers do I have in this box?
1.
So we are gonna circle it. Draw a circle around the box that contains two balls. How many balls do we see in this box?
1, 2, 3.
Do I circle this box?
Wow.
Look here. How many balls do I have here?
One,
just one. Do I circle this box?
No.
Look here. How many balls do we have here in this box?
1, 2.
So, should I circle it? Yeah, so we are gonna circle this box. Trace the vertical and the horizontal straight line. What we have here? Let's follow the dots to make a vertical straight line. What is this? A vertical straight line. And here, what we have here? An horizontal straight line. So we are gonna follow the dots this way.